The recently released Malayalam superhit movie Premam will soon be remade in Telugu with Naga Chaitanya in the lead role. Chandumohan Dethi of Kartikeya fame will be directing the remake. Premam is one of the highest-grossing Malayalam film of all time. The film stars Naveen Pauly, Anupama Parameswaran, Sai Pillavi and others in the lead roles. The Malayalam film was directed by Alphonse. Currently, Naga Chaitanya is busy with the untitled Gautam Menon's directorial venture, in which he stars alongside Manjima Mohan. The three leading ladies of the Telugu remake of Premam and other details will be revealed soon. So how much are you excited for the Naga Chaitanya starrer? Tell us by dropping in your comments below.